I want to thank you for inviting me to the Lindsborg Covenant Church this morning. I'm sorry that I can't be there with you in person. My name is Beth Mauck. I'm the interim president at Bethany College, and I am excited to share with you a number of the initiatives that we'll be working on this year at Bethany College. But before I begin, I want to thank all of you for supporting our Bethany College students, faculty, and staff throughout the years. Just recently, I understand that you serve breakfast to our coaches. I think that's a perfect example of how the community and the college come together to really form these bonds. For our students, they have a number of opportunities to participate in activities even outside of the classroom. This year, we'll have 30 plus student committees that students are able to participate in. We also have a new drone program where our students get real world experience working on drones. And just recently, the Court of Appeals was here on our campus, where our students were able to watch oral arguments of the Court of Appeals and really see what it's like on a daily basis to participate in an argument such as that. So homecoming is just around the corner, and there'll be lots of events because obviously this year is Hillingsfest. If any of you are alumni of Bethany College, you can join us at Dollatown, where you can check in as an alumnus and probably see lots of other of our alumni who will be visiting that throughout the Hillingsfest weekend. We're also in the middle of a mini campaign for the Nelson Science Center. You may have heard about this. We're hoping to fix up a lab space. We're hoping to fix up one of our classrooms and get some faculty offices together. Right now, we're in the middle of the campaign. We had a lead donor and many other community members and alumni, and even our students have been donating to this program. In addition, Bishop Yunon, who's the Lutheran Bishop Emeritus of Jordan and the Holy Land, will be visiting us on October 10th and 11th. There will be a number of activities on our campus as Bishop Yunon visits with us, and we hope that you can participate with that as well. So for the whole year, we hope that you come and visit us and join us in many of these activities. I'm sorry I couldn't be there with you today, and I'm hopeful that I'm able to join you some other time later in the year. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.